Hey beautiful people, before you see the video, I would like to correct something I said that was not true when I saw the video. It was according to the Mayan calendar. I said there was 3 times 28 and it was 364 days. It's not true. There are 13 moon cycles of 28 days. That is 364 days, and the extra day out of time is July the 25th. That's what I'm going to tell you. Enjoy the video. Hey beautiful people, today we have day out of time, the 25th July. And according to the Mayan calendar, they have a cycle in a year that is 3 moon cycles of 28 days, and that's 364 days. And the extra day is day out of time. So tomorrow, the 26th of July, the new calendar year starts in the Mayan calendar. And the day out of time is used to forgive and cleanse yourself, so you and get rid of all things you do not need to take into the new cycle. So it's a super cool day. You can see it is, when I think about it, it's like you have 24 hours in a day, but you are giving an extra hour. What you gonna do in that extra hour? You wanna do something that's nurture your soul and makes you happy and all kinds of things like that. So I use the day to do something. I think it's super cool. And I'll do some light language healing that will help you. Oh yeah, it's about the 25th of July. It's about being in the here and now as well. Be present and feel, what do you want to do? What do you want in the future? And as my teacher would say, be different. The world needs you. We do not need copies in this world. We need us, each one of us, to be special and give to the world what we have of gifts. We are needed in this time, definitely. And I found some healing crystal as well. I want to talk a little bit about, because I do not know what it's called in English, but in Danish it's sherorit, theorit, I think, maybe in your language. It's a stone about that is good to the immune system, and it's super cool to help you be in the here and now. And it draws out negative energy of any kind and protects you as well. And it can show you if you have any diseases, why it's there, and how you can remove the underlying things that you put into it that cause the disease. Super cool to help you be in the here and the now. And I got a pyrite, I think it's called in English as well. It's fool's gold. So I'm pretty sure many of you know what it is. When people think they found gold, but actually they found pyrite. In Denmark, it's pyrite. Super cool stone. It helps you to reset your brain. And I'm using it for that. So when you be in the here and now, reset your brain. You can start anew, be different, dare to be you, and it's super, super cool. And I think I'll do some light language healing on it and just have the intention to let all the shit go, so you can go out in the world and shine and plant some new seeds that can grow and be to something super cool. And about planting seeds, my plants behind me, I got them from a man in Africa who sent them to me, and I was planting them, and I did not have big expectations to they will come up, and we have cold weather here in Denmark, but they can grow inside. And one day my baobab tree was coming up, and I was, oh my god, I tried to plant this for years and none of it was coming up, and now I got one. Baobab tree is a tree who is that can be 6,000 years old, and they're huge, and all of the tree can be used for different things. It's super cool if you Google it. And it's a tamarind tree as well. You can take the seeds from the plant, and I think they dry it and blend it in some way, and you can brush your teeth with it so your teeth get white and super cool to look at. I got the powder, but I have not tried it yet, so that's about planting seeds, and they come up. I'm super happy about it. So go out in the world and plant your seed as well, and see what it's becoming in the long term. We're in so excited times. But for now, for those of you who don't know what light language healing is, I can tell you it's a multi-dimensional language, and it sounds like nonsense, but your heart, soul, and energy field know what I'm talking about and start a very powerful healing process. So you can choose to have your eyes opened or closed. I'll do some light language finger signs too, and you can try both and see what works best for you. And you can see the video as many times as you like. Each time you will peel a layer off you, so it can come into the roof and take it out. Some people take it out at the first time they see a video, and some need to see the video several times to get it all to go away. But do what's best for you. Now I do some light language healing, cleaning of your chakras and your energy field. So just feel and let go. You do not need all that old shit anymore. Shurkurat adnat sat nan im, kandanat sat ad etsuat, ida barakrat not san, gyaru sura adnim, hira art in unsuat in, guanda sit nar ad imkiat, fuide bad nat sit norade, guardi et not sin kart, suare kyaru sur nart, inda partner kat not suat et arts. Guardi et abarcat nur, inda cat na sat narat sed nim, guardi e du quarte sin, quarte mimba cat nat sor, guardi inda cat nat sar et or sed ekran, fuet abad nat sin, suar a cat nar et, urti inda cat nat sat at nim lid lord, or kira sat nar dik inda cat nat sat at sim, kenda sor kir at nat sor. In the bar near at a secured near or see the card not a side card not circuit are the guandi kidnar are im hinda card not sar aid guardi kidnat sar sweat it freed not or im quarti it not sar crat not a seer guardi it a carni it was sweat eat. And now you let go of all the toxic bindings, negative and damaging bond you may have to people, places, animals. You don't need it anymore. Let it go, and let it even more go. Shwed is at chair. Shwin cat at not suar. Kier at frat at nin. Shwed a bad na cat needs. Shwed bar kier oren. Guardi it kit noots. Quarti in da cat not sat nin. Shwed bar cat noor. Quart it sit a cat not said, Chucky tatata quarter tit here. Sit a papa cat not sword at a ticket car, sequat seed. Stood a caracat not as a caracat. Stood a kitty for a caracid at sar caracat sacadu. Chukakiana and a fracier was a caracat sat need at some. Sit a cat at sword at a cat. Quit a quarter can sakit ut so no im. Ticket a caracat to get you to quart, ticket to get a caracat to get you to get a caracat. Sit quarter cat seen. Sit a caracat it so are a deeds. And now you imagine you are a very beautiful place, and now you in the moment, in the here and now, and you're going to be bathed in the most beautiful, fresh, new energies you need for tomorrow and beyond time. Good energies, fantastic energies, light, bright, loving awaits you. And dare to be different, dare to be you. You're unique, wonderful, beautiful, just as you are. The world needs you. Take all the beautiful energies in. Sjure kjer at nan sit or im hare kjer og sur et ord. Guan sit nar et im kanda sat net sur. Guan de sit nar at le lor et. Hore et har at sit og krod et nam pakat nat sat. Sier ar de kjer og nor ar kjer no sur at sier in. Guardi in da par. Quando sit nar ar lat sat lor. Ordi id nat suar, guardi in da pas, kiendo sura nat sit nir ar in, guardi in da katna sat nat yer id in, hira bara katna da sada quara ida sada katna sat nir in, huda sit na sada quara di id ud num in, guardi in da satna katna sit ar quat id sit nar in, kiet arim in, guardi Inda adnat sat kjer et sur ikjer adnat frat akats, shire kjer nar ad sat in, an kuardi inda amba kasa, sina luna adakana nane kjer o sura ad ibim bas, nina akara dido sura alde kjer du kumba pas, nieno uno suna katna sid ad im, kid o sud frat adna katna sin, Suara bekinda katna sar et in, guardi inda katna sida arti indu umpakam, fit ar frat nato sur at nin ar, ude kiet no sur amin, sura kiet o sura fara katna sar at sir. That was the light language healing I have for you today, and may you have a super awesome day. And bye for now.